Hey guys, what's up? Primal here, and welcome back to more Dead Space. Given our progress, I think we're gonna finish the game today. So yeah, we're on chapter 11 now. We finally destroyed the hunter, and Mercer died a completely different way compared to the original. And the original way it happened, I kind of like a little bit more, especially since it gives us a little bit more the opportunity to deal with him ourselves. And yeah, I still need to... So yeah, we're gonna go back to the crew deck and... We gotta take care of this last side quest and... Loading this gun, because it's ridiculous how much its ammo is most common, and yet at the same time it's probably the worst one in this game compared to the original version, because like with the original you could at least stun lock enemies. I mean, the hunter fight's a lot easier, just, you know, blasting in the limbs, just watching it shake up as you shoot it in the limbs and then just fall apart. Oh, hello, welcoming committee. Okay, I don't know how I did that, but... Oh, hello. Okay, maybe this gun isn't too bad when you know how to use it. Shoot him in the limbs. Guess it just needed a bit more juice to it with the upgrades and all. Whoa. Yeah, I think this is the last place we want to be.
Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's
Oh.
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are.
What happened?
She killed my dad, then herself.
Huh? Oh my gosh.
The church. They took the bodies before I could,
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking man, don't you
stop
rushing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again.
Oh.
You said she would be better at home.
Oh, boy.
I trusted you. You might as well have killed him yourself.
But she was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to...
Oh, boy.
You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole!
I didn't... Oh,
to it.
Isaac. It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I am
sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
That didn't actually happen, did it? Because it seemed like everything was fine between them. It seemed like everything was fine between them, between, you know, that opening transmission we saw at the beginning of Dead Space 2 that was Easter egged here, and then her last message to him before she... The marker must be messing with. He probably wouldn't... I know loss like that can affect someone greatly, but... I know he had a reason to be upset, but I don't think he'd ever even go that far. I don't think things would get that rough between them, would they? So I guess these are Mercer's quarters. I have no idea what you're saying, because you're a complete lunatic. I guess that was his bunk. We bunked with him, I don't know. Weapon upgrade. Force gun upgrade.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects me. Oh my god.
Dr. Brennan. Let me guess. Terrence Kine met you. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me.
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the sequence that I need.
You are a woman of science. Not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course.
Oh, boy.
And poor Terrence isn't here to help.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Get out of there right now. What did he do with her notes?
Useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
So that's what something he used in the creation of the Hunter.
All related freak activity has been logged.
Trophy earned whole again. Hopefully I haven't missed any others, because yeah, that was probably the most interesting one yet. Reach the cargo bay. Oh, it's dead.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
Doing that, aim right for the groin for the best results. Wait. This is the... Oh, no, it's... I really hope that that video log we saw between them was fake by the marker. There's no way things between them would get that bad. Hopefully not like that before the end. Before all this. I can find a bench, I can probably get an extra, a couple extra nodes and upgrade my weapons just a little more. Oh, hello! I can think of for right now. Probably should have shot him from the balcony. make things a little bit easier. Oh, it's a guardian. I thought that was another... Engage the cargo crane. Force gun. Fortunately, my aim was on point for that one. Oh, here we go. Oh wait, that's bridge control. Wait, do I need to like use kinesis on it or something? Where is this cargo crane? Ping? What the?
Structural. security compromised.
That ping thing's cursed. I gotta get rid of it before it's... Oh, cha-ching! Oh, so close. Oh, here we go. Jeez. Thank you.
exceeded.
I'm not sure if I really have to fight the Tinkles. I'd love to if I could. But if it's unnecessary, then...
Obstruction on cargo rail.
What? What is it? Oh wait, this is... Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Attention at first, but until I blasted him and he froze without me, you know. That all?
Quarantine lifted.
I'm totally much better off now than I was then. Come on, Isaac. That's Amscray. Look how far we've come.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
I see.
Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the rabbit in the hangar, and I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jeez.
Hey, don't judge. You're dealing the same stuff he is. Oh man, the sign. Sadly, it didn't last this whole adventure. Oh, that goes over there. I'll wait till I turn it off.
Entering zero gravity.
That's the sound of the gravity boots on my suit. There it is. Now, where would this go, you suppose? I'm okay. Ah, there it goes. I heard some noise behind me. Handy dandy weapon.
There it is. The marker.
The safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Don't worry, Kai. I wonder if there's still that one text log I missed at the beginning of the game that's still in the ruins of the Kellyan. Thank you.
quickly.
Go open the hatch for him.
Oh boy. She's setting him up so she can knock him down.
Is she here?
Here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart. And woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else comes across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. You're one hell of an engineer.
Control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Nicole in the flight room. I am terribly sorry, Doctor. Rest in peace. Unfortunately, as peace is, just... there's a better way to do it, I would, I swear. Might determine whether or not that conversation I saw at the start of the session was real or not.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
This is a dead giveaway. I didn't see it when I first watched this part, but... none of it's real.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you. I'm not here.
Oh, good.
I still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot from here. bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
She shall recall. Activate any time.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn
it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing!
Fucking kidding me! Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
Saw that right away.
She can't escape her fate. But who can? Program the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
I guess I should make one last save just in case there is something I missed. I'm pretty sure I got everything I could. Do it that way then. Kind of threw me off. So I guess that whole conversation was real? Man. I guess it gives us a little bit more explanation on that whole ending message from Nicole. It's the start of it. Chapter coming up.